Okay.
All right, which brings us to public comments.
Public comment. So there are four public comments, Mr. President. The first one is from Monica Williams, and it reads as follows. Please join us for the 50th Earth Day celebration and the subsequent creation of the placemaking movement. The Pontiac Economy Incubator invites our citizenry to join our Earth Day pandemic placemaking think tank event tomorrow night from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. Recall hosting this webinar with Placemaking X and Placemaking US Digital Design Thinking Charrette, where everyone co-creates as envisioned future for public places and spaces coming away from the pandemic crisis. We're including voices from our hometown of Pontiac, Michigan, in addition to partners in Chattanooga, Tennessee, South Florida, and other cities. Communities and regions exploring post-pandemic placemaking, climate resiliency, and economic development strategies. We will be highlighting our local efforts on behalf of public places, green spaces, parks, plazas, and child-friendly cities. The link to the event can be found on thinco.org/EarthDay50. The thinco.org/EarthDay50. The Pontiac Economy Incubator Facebook page, or email Monica, or email Monica at thinco.org.